Express of tomorrow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Look, I know that supposedly no one was ready for Asuka, but it's been over a year since Asuka's undefeated streak came to an end at WrestleMania, so I think it's now more than okay to say that, yeah, some people are ready for Asuka.
Sure, Corey. Would you like to say that to Asuka?
Absolutely not, Saxton. Are you insane?
I think she might have just heard you, Corey.
What? No, that wasn't me. That was Byron doing a me impression.
Well, hopefully Asuka will keep that in mind for later.
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton.
Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused.
And ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere. Randy recently etched his name in history as one of WWE's few Grand Slam champions, and the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down. Just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene. You both know what time it is. Bow down to the Queen.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Corey, many people believe Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE.
When Charlotte first started her career, all she was concerned with was whether or not she could fill her father's footsteps. But now she elevates the entire women's division.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the Phenomenal
Yeah, it's crazy to think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level.
And we're underway with mixed tag team action.
Well, what about Charlotte Flair? Charlotte doesn't just carry an air of superiority with her. She backs it up.
She absolutely does. A natural athlete, Charlotte is one of the most complete superstars in the entire roster, male or female, and she doesn't like you. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
And down with the suplex.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
At the
oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Oh, man, vicious elbows. The Empress of Tomorrow imposing her will. Maintain the aggression. And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Charlotte Flair has so many high-profile victories in both WWE and NXT. Corey, how does a competitor manage to steal a win from the queen?
Well, Charlotte's just like her father in that this industry means everything. Rick and his daughter are both very emotional, and manipulating those emotions could be key to victory.
This mixed tag team atmosphere can be so unpredictable.
Absolute dominance.
At the off.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Swinging neck breaker.
That's how you wear down your opponent. That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Randy Orton has found an answer here. Specifically targeting the leg.
Got the up.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Slam.
AJ Styles beginning to look a little tired.
Unfamiliar sight.
Suplex.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam. Head crank. In off the tag. Shoulder breaker.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, to the arm.
Terrible.
Head crank.
She's running to the buzzsaw, that is Asuka.
The Empress of Tomorrow. Incredible here tonight.
Nice job by Asuka.
At the
oh my goodness, crushing it.
crank.
Look at Asuka stalking her.
Oh, this one's all but over. It's locked in.
Crossface chicken wing is in.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do. Slugging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Hoping to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Nice job by Charlotte there.
Look at the queen go!
This is the kind of action you get in a mixed tag match. Working together!
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Dual suplexes!
Ah, trampling the opposition.
What's AJ Styles going to do now?
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
AJ Styles! Knee drop! And here we go.
Oh, get to the armbar.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is really feeling the pressure.
Oh, that was scary power.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Oh, yeah. Scoop slam!
Things have gotten worse for AJ Styles.
That's over at this point.
Oh, man, AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Styles will rally. Relax.
With the stomp.
Randy Orton looking to end this.
K.O.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Momentum is fully in the...
That puts this mixed tag match in the books. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Victory right there.
I'm thinking everyone should be very wary of this duo.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.